Tyler on the beat.
We'll be right back.